Hello guys, welcome to SWK Tutorials. In this tutorial, we will learn how to insert a page number from a specific page in Microsoft Word. There are four steps to do this. Step number one, go to the specific page from where you want page number one to start. In my case, I don't want it to start from cover page. I even want to skip the table of content. I want it to start from introduction. So I will come here and I will click over here. Then press backspace on the keyboard until it comes to the previous page. After that, go to layouts, click on break, and then click on next page. Step number two, decide where you want your page number to appear. You want it at the header or you want it at the footer? I want it at the footer, so I will double click here. Then I will click on link to previous and I will uncheck it. Step number three, go to page number. Since I want it at the footer, so I will come to bottom of pages and I will choose anything that I like. I like this style, so I will click here. Now, step number four, again, go to page number, click on format page number, click on start page and make it one. Click OK and close header and footer. Now you can see this is page number one. And if I come up like this, you can see there is no page number over here, no page number in my table of content, and my page number is starting from here, page number one. Page number two, page number three, and so on. So guys, this is how you insert a page number from a specific page in Microsoft Word.